Captain America is ready to literally step out of the shadows. A particularly dramatic shot in the Infinity War trailer features Captain America literally stepping out of the shadows to take on one of Thanos' henchmen. Steve Rogers had stepped back from the role of Captain America at the conclusion of Civil War, leaving his shield behind. That said, his leadership skills appear intact as he can be seen leading a group of Avengers into battle. It also looks like his shield has been replaced by some badass Wakandan battle gauntlets. Black Panther appears to be an integral part of the setup for Infinity War. The only MCU film set to come out between Infinity War's trailer and its release date is Black Panther, on February 16, 2018. It makes sense, then, that Black Panther will feature plenty of setup for Infinity War, and there was ample evidence of that in the trailer. Much of the action appears to be set in Wakanda, the African nation that T'Challa rules, and many of the supporting characters from Black Panther can be seen engaged in the fighting. With Thanos' forces seemingly intent on invading Wakanda, there is plenty of speculation that Black Panther will reveal the existence of an Infinity Stone somewhere within the secretive and reclusive nation. There's no guarantee that the Avengers will truly assemble in this movie. Those watching the trailer closely will notice that there are no hints of the long-promised assemblage of Avengers. There are certainly heroic teams formed, but those groups seem to be sticking to their own storylines for now. Of the heroes glimpsed in this first trailer, only the Hulk is seen interacting with more than one group. Fans may have to wait until 2019 to truly see the Avengers assemble. The film offers some earth-shattering team-ups. One of the biggest appeals of Avengers: Infinity War is its promise to bring together all of the far-flung corners of the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Superheroic team-ups are a time-honored comic book tradition, and Infinity War promises to be full of them. Tony Stark will be trading barbs with Dr. Stephen Strange, the Guardians of the Galaxy will meet Thor, and that's likely just the beginning. Tony Stark hits rock bottom. At the front of the Infinity War trailer is a seemingly broken Tony Stark. As the original face of the MCU, it surely hurts fans to see the character in pain, making this trailer quite emotional at times. Other than a devastating punch by Thanos, fans don't really get to see what happens to the wisecracking billionaire. Judging by the tone, however, the outlook appears pretty bleak. Thanos is out to collect Infinity Stones. For once, the villain of a Marvel movie may end up being its central character. The main thrust of the Infinity War plot will feature legendary comic book antagonist Thanos and his quest to obtain all six of the Infinity Stones artifacts that lend their users incredible abilities and power. Thanos has tried this trick a number of times in the comics and famously succeeded in the epic Infinity Gauntlet. Thanos is supremely powerful, the deadliest villain yet in the MCU. If his comic book history is anything to go by, he's more than a match for any of the current heroes in a one-on-one situation. Infinity War is set to star just about every character in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. The Russo brothers, directors of Infinity War, once joked that their film was going to contain 62 Marvel characters, but that actually doesn't appear to be much of a hyperbolic statement. Almost every single superpowered protagonist in the MCU is scheduled to appear, including all of the Avengers and the Guardians of the Galaxy heroes. Notably absent will be the characters from Marvel's Netflix series, along with anything related to Agents of S.
Hey guys, thank you so much for the support and likes and comments down below, and also thank you so much for watching, and I look forward to see you in the next video then. Take care, bye!